hungry.
Me too.
I even miss that shitty food we got back in the joint.
I wouldn't say I miss it, but I definitely eat it.
What, man? Yep.
Anyway, let's head on.
I'm going out of
find something on the way.
It's a good thing we didn't have to select a burger.
Well, I'll let you know if I find a burger joint.
Yeah, you do that.
I feel like eating Burger Man now.
Order, man.
From where? It's too late now.
McDonald's.
Nah, I'm never eating McDonald's in my life again after that one time.
Okay. KFC.
Actually, today can be last cheat day before gym tomorrow.
Okay, order then.
Which, what do you want?
I don't want anything.
I don't want then.
Okay, chicken.
What chicken?
They have only one chicken, right?
Who?
KFC or whatever.
Okay, I'll order after we move this tree. Khichdi is left, donkey.
A lot?
No, very less.
Definition.
Wait. Leo, there's a camp down there.
Do you have to kill them?
Yeah, but it looks empty. Yeah, you're probably right. Let's check it out. Maybe there's something to eat there. All right.
Can we swim?
You ever go camping, Vincent?
To catch fish.
A few times when I was a kid. You old man? Nah, my uncle actually.
I like swimming. You like yeah. Stop letting catch fish.
Sleep outside on the cold, hard ground.
Catch one fish, okay.
Beach sleeping in a 9x5 room with bars, though. You got that right.
Okay, I'm going to make them swim in one direction, you're going the other direction.
Wild animals, bugs.
Go from the other side, my donkey. I'm splashing here, so they'll come to you and then you can.
Okay, wait, I'm standing here. Splash him towards me. Go.
What do you think I'm doing over here?
No toilets? Well, that's the char.
Splash more, man!
Wait, man, why are you splashing, donkey? You can.
You know, I'm gonna light this fire. You catch the fish. Donkey, you have to craft a spear first.
The game doesn't tell anything.
I need to get some firewood.
Get firewood.
Get some firewood. I need to get some firewood. You should be able to make a spear with this.
Make a spear, and I need to get firewood from somewhere. And with that, you need to catch fish. Who catches fish bare hand?
Just I don't know. Bears?
They're not bears. Where's firewood, man?
I'm catching fish with this, yeah. You'll get the firewood.
One of us has to splash, donkey!
Splash then, donkey.
I also have spear. Wait, the fish is coming to me. Let me get it.
You go from the other direction, man. We're both walking in the same direction. They're just swimming. Okay. Yeah, come like that.
I caught!
Me too.
But now we need firewood to... to light the fire and then cook the fish.
This one fish is not gonna be... Donkey, order the burger before it gets close. Now even I can be watching them eat the fish.
Get firewood!
I need to get some firewood. I need to get some firewood.
Can you find firewood anywhere?
Firewood first, donkey.
You get, man.
You'll be able to find some wood over there.
Bring. Which burger am I ordering?
Anyone, your choice.
Maharaja, you want?
Your choice.
This should be enough
for. Is it big, right? Yeah, just order one. I don't think we actually gonna eat two. Are we gonna eat two?
I don't know. Okay, come sit, let's barbecue. Till then, I'm checking. Something is wrong with the internet, man. I don't know how they're connected on PlayStation.
What's wrong? All the lights are green. Yeah, okay, maybe if you see after this cutscene. and we can take a break.
Okay. But this is a very short video then.
Like shit, man.
It's okay.
Well, you know,
okay, it's about time.
Yeah? And my fucking feet hurt. What about yours?
I'm good.
So you're a tough guy, huh?
Well, it's not like we have much of a choice here.
Yeah. By the way, what are you in for?
Something I didn't do.
So you're innocent, huh? Well, aren't we all? I'm innocent too, you know.
Yeah, sure you are.
What about family? You got any?
Yeah. A wife. I hope. You?
Me too. And a kid. Alex.
Why did they make your nose so big?
What?
Why did they make your nose so big? This nose reminds me of Rachel when she was a kid.
So, let's go after him. Together.
Look, Vincent, I need to know what your story with Harvey is. Okay?
All right. I was a regular guy with a boring bank job. One day my brother brings in a new client, Harvey.
Let me guess. Money laundering.
Yeah. Money was easy, but Harvey just kept coming in with more and more cash, and I couldn't handle it. It was too risky, so I told him I wanted out. He killed my brother as a warning. After that, I lost it. I planned on killing him, but the son of a bitch pinned it all on me. I was convicted for the murder of my own brother.
Donkey, what a story this is.
Wow. That's fucking rough, man.
Yeah.
Sorry.
So, what's your story with Harvey?
Fuck me over, that's for sure. Maybe we're gonna... Wait.
Helicopter is here. Donkey, oi!
Oh, shit.
Helicopter is here. We have to run away.
Closing in. We gotta move.
Ah, my fucking feet.
Just suck it up.
Don't worry about it. I got it, okay?
Okay, that's it for today's episode. The helicopter came. So we need to run away. I'm pausing.
We can play after. Yeah, after.
Okay.
Just quick. We'll start.
And loading takes so much time.